Shouldn't we keep moving? I really want to... Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away.
Thank you.
It's so good to breathe again. This weather is incredible. So, before we go in there, fine, don't worry about it. When we get in, you won't have to babysit me anymore.
Lady Serrano's back. Open the gate. I watch the gate. How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serrano? Is that truly you?
I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serrano has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course I am delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? Very well. I am Harkon. Lord of this court. By now my daughter will have told not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that I was about to suggest that very thing. There is but one gift I can give, that is, I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Then you will be prey, like all mortals.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I... Now, make your choice.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals.
I banish you.
Thank you.